it was by that episode, things started getting awkward and very competitive on the show. So it was naturally awkward being around the Team UK. The rivalry and the competitiveness kept growing, and I genuinely forgot Luke's name, just like now.